Hey everyone, welcome back to your channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how to get the soccer bandana and the kick it's UGC simulator event. So to get it, you need to complete 3 tasks, rebirth 3 times, play the game for 150 minutes, and also get 2-1 of the worlds in the game in order to complete the UGC task. Is it worth it? And I'm not really a big fan of sports, so for me, no. I really couldn't care less about a soccer bandana, but complete all these tasks, you'll be able to get it. It's a long process to do. It's going to take a while. It's going to take a few hours, most likely, obviously, because you do have to stay in the game. I'm not sure if it's, like, coded to, like, save when you leave and you rejoin and it's back, or it's, like, one of those games where it resets your data. I hope it's not that, but I don't know. So, you know, I can't really say what that'd be. It really just depends on the creator. So, yeah, good luck getting it. It's not really worth it. There's better bandanas that take maybe 20 minutes instead, rather than an hour. But yeah, if you want to go ahead and grab it, just play the game normally. It's like any simulator game, just grind, and this is how the game works. Just kick your ball and try to get as far as you can in the map. But yeah, if this was helpful, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and don't forget to turn on post notifications. I'll see you guys in the next one.